Thunder! 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 Thundercats! Thunder! 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 Thundercats! Ha! Thunder! 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 Thundercats! Ha!
Woo! Hadouken!
NANI?!
Thunder! 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 Thundercats! Ha!
Woo!
NANI?! NANI?! NANI?!
WOO!
Thunder! 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 Thundercats! Ha!
This is good shit.
Georgie.
What a nice stream. Do you want it back?
Hiya.
Time to float.
Hiya.
Whoa, that was weird, huh? Hiya, Georgie.
The teeth are a little, you know what I'm saying?
Hi, Bill.
So that's invisible, huh?
Hiya, Georgie. What a nice stream. Do you want it back?
Really quick, what's up, guys? Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. Oh.
All right, really quick before we keep going. Everything looks and sounds good? Okay, so the teeth... Oh wow, I already got red stuff here.
Whoopsies.
I don't know, the teeth kind of suck. But we went for it. It's just, I'm sure I could jam them in there. It's tough though.
Hiya, Georgie.
See, it sounds kind of weird. What do you think, guys? What should we do with the teeth? They definitely obscure my speech. You know what I'm saying? Also, thank you so much for all those gifted subs. I bow to you.
I bow. Happy Halloween. It was real enough for Georgie. Is this not real enough for you?
Hiya, Georgie.
Hiya, Reaper. What a nice sub. Do you want it back?
Man, I've been holding that one in. So let's do quotes. Let's do shit. Because before we do anything else, do I need to reapply this? Are we okay with this? I'm a perfectionist. Should I put liquid latex on this really quick, or should we just say fuck it? Can you even tell? What's up, Schlance?
Hiya, Schlounz. Hiya. Hiya.
Sort of like it's a crack, you're saying?
Oh, I like it.
Evelina thinks it sucks. She says it's trash and I'm trash. Thanks, Evelina.
I appreciate it. Hiya, Evelina. Hiya, Deadwalk. Hiya, Commodore.
Should I fix it before we do anything, or should I try and fix it? All right, give me a sec, guys. I'll put some music on for you. Hang on. I don't really know how this is going to work. But let's give it a shot really quick. I'm going to be live for a while, so don't worry.
I'm going to do quotes.
I don't doubt it, Commodore. I'll be honest with you. I did two sets of teeth and they both didn't work. And this is supposed to stay attached to the teeth.
It did not.
Twice. So... fuck. Anyway, give me one sec. I'm gonna liquid latex this shit. To liquid latex. Happy Halloween, guys. I did put the teeth in the hot water. It was boiling twice. I did it twice, y'all. Trust me. I went through the gamut of how to make those teeth work, and they were like, nah, we're not gonna work. And I was like, okay. We can still try and get them and then dub it in post. So we'll use the teeth, and I'll try and say the lines with them in my mouth, and it's gonna sound like shit. But we could theoretically fix it in post and have it sound normal. So, whatever. Thank you, Commodore.
Thanks, Commodore. Thanks, Evelina. Thanks, Deadwalk. Hi. Hiya. Let's do some quotes.
Commodore, what were your notes? You said you had notes for me. I kind of want to do this part first before we play games, just to have it, like, done, you know? Let's see.
Hiya, Georgie. What a nice boat. Do you want it back?
You look like a nice boy. I bet you have a lot of friends.
Hiya, Georgie. What a nice boat. Do you want it back? Hiya, Georgie. What a nice boat. Do you want it back? Look.
Should we do a couple? Let's do the balloon one first. You know what? Maybe we can get the balloon one with the teeth in. Let me try. The first take we're going to do is the balloon ray smile, okay? Because that one I might be able to do without even needing to talk, obviously. These are not secure at all, and they definitely make me talk like a jackass. Thanks, freeloader.
Oh, yeah.
All right, balloon. All right, ready? We're doing take one. And then you guys can give me notes. Is that good right there? Also, I can't see shit, so I'm gonna have to lean in to read notes. The string of ribbon, what about it? This part? This piece of shit? Is this the motherfuckers me? Okay. We're gonna fucking murk this bitch. Hang on.
Appreciate it. How's that one?
Thanks, Reaper. Should we do another?
Let me see.
Do another, okay.
Also, we don't want to see my skin.
How's that one, Smee?
It's on both sides. You'll float too. You'll float too. It's just kind of hard to get the balloon to not huck around. We'll do one more for safety, then we'll move on. Reaper, you're an asshole. God damn it. Such a fucker. All right.
I want you to do the thing I'm telling you to do. Just do it. Do this. Please.
Thanks, Acid. Georgie. Hiya, Georgie.
Anyone got any notes? As I try and keep these teeth in my mouth. I think I'm gonna have the drool available, so like maybe at the end I'll just start drooling and looking at you guys. It's kind of hard because when I smile, it pops the teeth out.
Hiya, Georgie.
Ooh, little Julie. Little Julie. Hiya, Georgie. Okay. Soda pop. Because it pops. Pop, pop, pop. Pop, 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 pop.
Thanks, Acid. This is dope. I'm going to pop the AC on really quick. Hang on.
Hiya, Scars. What a nice comment. Do you want it back?
Thunder! 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 Thundercats!
Thanks, Charlie.
Georgie, what a nice boat.
Hiya, Georgie.
Do you want it back?
You look like a nice boy. I bet you have a lot of friends.
Where is he?
I bet I could cheer him up. I'll give him a balloon. I bet I could cheer him up. How about a balloon? Do you want a balloon too, Georgie? Oh shit, I forgot. The AC's still on. Whoops, hang on.
Thanks for those gifted subs. Appreciate it.
Hiya, Georgie.
Ooh. What a nice boat. Do you want it back?
Bill's gonna kill ya. Time to float. Time to float.
How's the collar?
Cheers. Cheers, Georgie. Cheers.
Oh, how loud is the sewer? Does the sewer sound okay? Thanks, Commodore.
Thanks, Commodore. float.
Is it loud enough, the sewer? Does the sewer sound loud enough?
Hello, Tyrannus. How are you, my apprentice? Hiya, Tyrannus. Hiya, Phoenix. Thank you, Phoenix. Oh, thanks, Mama Krigler. Hi, Mama Krigler.
That's awesome. Let her know that the Jedi outfit looks dope. Pennywise thinks the Jedi outfit looks pretty sick.
Hiya, Canary. What a nice boat. High five, chat. Oops. High five, chat. Ooh, rest of peace, War of Guardian. Looked like it was time for him to float. We all float down here. Yes, we do.
Let's do some quotes, guys. All right, so let me tell you, because we're going to do this as a team, all right? So we have an invisible boat, which we didn't foresee being a problem. Also, I have to remember to use my pinky to hold this so that you don't see skin. Okay, so if I ever do this and I'm not holding it during the take, let me know. That's the first thing. Second, we have an invisible boat. I'm not sure we can really use it. It looks really cool though.
Invisible boat.
I don't know if you can see it, but it says SS Georgie here. What's up, Schlounce?
Hiya, Schlounce. Still kind of see it though.
So let me tell you again what we have. We have this prop. All right. We have a boat. We have an awesome mug that Acid got me. Those lines really show, huh? And we have a balloon over there, and we have a severed hand. Okay? We all... Also, we're going to kill this killer clown in Dead by Daylight in a minute, but I'm going to listen to these takes with you, and I want you guys to listen, and any of them that you like or you want to do or you want to hear, let me know, okay? Here we go. We're all going to... I'm going to listen to it. It's 4 straight minutes. Let's just hang out and listen. We're doing some research together as a squad. Okay? Begin.
Hiya, Georgie. What a nice boat. Do you want it back?
You look like a nice boy. I bet you have a lot of friends.
Where is he?
I bet I could cheer him up. I'll give him a balloon. Do you want a balloon too, Georgie?
Oh, well, I'm Pennywise the Dancing Clown. Pennywise?
I did, Commodore. I got some with the teeth in.
Georgie, meet Pennywise. Now we aren't strangers, are we?
A storm blew me away. Blew the whole circus away.
Can you smell the circus, Georgie?
Can you smell the circus, Georgie?
There's peanuts.
There's peanuts.
Cotton candy.
Cotton candy.
Hot dogs.
Hot dogs.
And
popcorn.
Popcorn.
Is that your favorite?
Is that your favorite?
Mine too.
Mine too.
Because they pop.
Because they pop. Pop, 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 pop.
That part always makes me laugh in the movie. Hey, Feisty.
Without you,
Hiya, Feisty.
You don't want to lose it, Georgie. Bill's gonna kill you.
Bill's gonna kill you.
Take it. Take it, Georgie.
Take it, Georgie.
Okay. Did anyone write any of those down? Thanks, Evelina. I appreciate that. Thanks, Feisty. Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Smee, what line should I do first? That's my question. All right, let's see. It's all Pennywise quotes It 2017. If you want to write those down for me, Fates, that'd be great. Or if anyone wants to write out some lines for me to just look at. Do the popcorn line. Okay, let me listen to it again. I was thinking about doing that one with Pop, because I got Pennywise Soda Pop. But let's listen to the Pop one again.
Candy. Popcorn.
Hiya, Trooper. Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy.
Ooh, she wrote it out for me. Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and popcorn! Because they pop, 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 pop!
Let me listen to it again.
Blue meal.
Now we aren't strangers, are we?
Circus away. Blew the whole circus.
Are we?
Storm blew me away.
Storm blew me away.
Blew the whole circus away.
Blew the whole circus away.
Can you smell the circus, Georgie?
Can you smell the circus, Georgie?
There's peanuts.
There's peanuts.
Cotton candy.
Cotton candy.
Hot dogs.
Hot dogs.
And
popcorn.
Popcorn.
Is that your favorite?
Is that your favorite?
Mine too.
Mine too.
Because they pop.
Because they pop.
Pop, 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 pop.
This guy seriously fucked in the head. All right, let's do it a few times. Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and popcorn because they pop. Pop, 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 pop. Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy,
hot dogs.
Hang on, let me have a sip of water.
Hiya, Linus. Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and popcorn. Because they pop, 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 pop. Is that your favorite? Mine too.
Is that your favorite? Mine too. Laugh. Let's do it a few times. This is fun. I love having my chat direct me. It's fun because you guys get to be a director. That's pretty cool, right? We're in Derry. You're directing. There's no way I could do this one with the teeth in. It's too many words and this shit. Oh, 2 second rule. It's fine. I did not just drop my teeth on the ground and I won't be putting that back in my mouth. I promise. Just kidding.
Kiss me, fat boy. Egg boy. We all float down here. Yes, we do.
That's before you say because they pop. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I'm gonna go from memory. Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and popcorn. Is that your favorite? Mine too. Because they pop, 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 pop.
Kiss me, fat boy. Kiss me, fat boy. Hiya, Ben. Kiss me, fat boy.
Just making that up. Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and popcorn. Let's do it.
Circus away.
Can you smell the circus, Georgie?
Can you smell the circus, Georgie?
There's peanuts.
There's peanuts.
Cotton candy.
Cotton candy.
Hot dogs.
Hot dogs.
And popcorn.
Popcorn.
Is that your favorite?
Is that your favorite?
Mine too.
Mine too.
Because they pop.
Because they pop. Pop, 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 pop.
I like when he freaks out there at the end. All right.
Take one. Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and popcorn. Is that your favorite? Mine too. Because they pop. Pop, pop, pop. Pop, pop, pop.
Should we do it again? Anyone got notes onto the delivery? Hey, Adra.
Hiya, Adra. Hiya. Kiss me, fat boy. Egg boy.
He says egg boy, by the way, at one point. When Ben's in the first movie looking through the library of all the dead kids that got burnt down, dude, I put subtitles on. He says egg boy because the Easter eggs. It's creepy as fuck. More insane? You want more craziness? Okay, no problem. I can do more crazy. Be more giggly. Okay. You want more emphasis on cotton candy?
Cotton candy?
You want like an upward inflection? Is that what you're saying, Commodore?
Oh, yeah. What a nice boat.
Let me listen to it one more time, and then we'll do it again with all those notes in mind. Yeah, it helps to listen to it again.
Yes, meet Georgie. Georgie, meet Pennywise. Now we aren't strangers. Strangers. Are we?
A storm blew me away.
By the way, putting earbuds in with gloves on is really hard.
Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and popcorn.
Is that your favorite?
Uh-huh.
Mine too. Because they pop.
This is fucking crazy what we're doing. Thanks for hanging out with me, guys. I really appreciate it. This is fucking... This took a long time, by the way. When I woke up this morning, I thought to myself, man, I better fucking glue that thing onto my head properly or we are fucked. All right.
Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and popcorn. Is that your favorite? Mine too.
I didn't have any air in my lungs for that last laugh. Sorry, that wasn't good. Let's do it again. Let's do another one. Thanks, Adra.
Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and popcorn. Is that your favorite? Mine too. Because they pop, 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 pop. Batman.
That was good. Did we get it? We can just keep doing it. I don't care. I'm getting confused if I'm on the Joker or if I'm Pennywise with that laugh. It's a little jokery. You like that one? Should we do one more for posterity? Any crazy notes for one more take on that line before we move on? Turn the laugh evil at the end. So malicious, perhaps, you're saying. Put a sense of danger and evil and
perhaps violence behind it.
Just do the Tim Curry it. Well, maybe next year. Maybe next year. All right, ready? Let's do it again.
Hiya, violence.
Gonna wait for that plane to go by as I ponder how to laugh evilly. Just want to put a little more shadow. Anyway. Let me listen to it one more time, too.
Now we aren't strangers. Georgie.
Hey.
It's Georgie. Can you smell the circus, Georgie?
Can you smell the circus, Georgie?
There's peanuts.
There's peanuts.
Cotton candy.
Cotton candy.
Hot dogs.
Hot dogs.
And... popcorn! Is that your favorite?
Imagine you want to eat the kid. That's a good note, Commodore. Good notes. A lot of directors give because terrible notes, but that's pop. Actually a good note, because it's something you can take action on. Real evil shit.
Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and popcorn. Is that your favorite? Mine too. Because they pop, 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 pop. Oh, I'm gonna eat your child.
Oh, you want his fucked up that laugh? You mean to mimic his?
Favorite?
Uh-huh. I do.
Because they pop.
Pop, 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 pop.
Right. Why are there lines on my nose? Are you guys seeing that? That was too much.
Without you, okay. Move.
Let me fix my nose really quick.
Bill's gonna kill you. Here. Take it. Take it, Georgie.
Egg boy!
Where are you going, Ed? If you lived here, you'd be home by now. Come join the clown, Ed. You'll float down here. Well, float down here. Yes, we do.
YOLO 2!
YOLO 2!
YOLO 2!
YOLO 2!
Beep, beep, Richie. Tasty, tasty, beautiful fear. This isn't real enough for you, Billy.
I'm not real enough for you.
It wasn't real enough for Georgie.
Kill them all. Kill them all. Kill them all.
You'll laugh. You'll cry. You'll cheer. You'll die. Introducing Pennywise, the dancing clown.
I'm not afraid of you.
You will be. I'll take all of you, and I'll feast on your flesh as I feed on your fear. Or you will just leave us be. I will take him, only him, and then I will have my long rest, and you will all live to grow and thrive and lead happy lives until old age takes you back to the weeds.
I'm so sorry.
Sorry. Fear.
Sorry, the liquid latex was melting under my nose. All right, so we went too far.
Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and popcorn!
Because... Oh, fuck. I fucked it up. Sorry. I fucked it up.
Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and popcorn!
Is that your favorite? Mine too, because they pop, 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 pop.
Is that all right? Was that too far too? I need to hear the fucking laugh, honestly. Because in the movie, what he does, I don't know if you know it. Bro, what is with this? What is with this thing on my nose being a bitch? I wish that would stop. Sorry, guys. Is that better? Kind of melting. I hate to say it. Anybody still there? Also, can you hear the AC or no? Okay. If you can't hear it, then good. The liquid latex is what was the problem, by the way, but I've never done this before, so, you know, these are things I can't understand. Should we do one more of the circus, or do you want to move on, guys? Want another one, Commodore? Not thinking too hard is the biggest problem, though, you know? If only.
Without you both.
They do look good, right? I know, but it's so fucking shitty. Problem. I'm trying. Fuck, I need more gloves.
Shit! Don't worry, they're right here, guys.
Yeah. We've technically never tried to be Pennywise before. Let me try and get a high Georgie with the fucking teeth in.
Hiya, Georgie.
Uh-oh. That wasn't a good sound. I heard a crack too.
Hiya, Georgie. Hiya, Georgie. Ooh, they're falling out of my mouth now, Georgie. Ooh, definitely a crack in there, Georgie.
Fucking there. Now there's a fucking. How is there? What? Motherfucker.
This is not an exact science, guys. Not exact.
Hiya, Georgie. Hiya, Georgie. Hiya, Georgie. Hiya, Georgie. I thought I was running it. Hiya, Georgie.
Nah, it's not gonna work. Fuck. What are you gonna do? Let me try one more time.
Hiya, Georgie. Hiya, Georgie.
And they're falling down.
Okay, good. I got one before they slipped. Cool. All right.
Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and popcorn.
Is that your favorite? Oh, mine too.
Because they pop, 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 pop.
That one was good.
Fuck yeah.
Bro, did anyone else hear the snap on this thing? Man. It's fucking teeth. Whatever. What's another line we should do, guys? It was audible. I was in my head, it sounded like my fucking skull was cracking. I was like, that's gotta be a break.
Bill's gonna kill you.
Time to float.
Take it. Take it, Georgie.
Ooh. Egg boy.
Tigra, not right now.
You wanna come up here though and say hi, kitty? You wanna say hi, kitty? We can make that happen.
Damn it. God damn it. Tigra, come here.
Tigra, get over here, meow meow, you little son of a bitch. Oh, come here. Don't fuck up my makeup. You're fucking it up. Don't stop. Stop it.
Hiya, Tigra. Hiya, Tigra. What a nice cat. Do you want it back?
You know, you're so cute. Oh my gosh, look how cute this son of a bitch is.
Don't eat that, Tigra. Tigra, don't eat me. Hiya, Tigra.
Okay. Where were we? We haven't even gotten to Dead by Daylight yet.
Mamma mia! These sheets are fucking crazy. Fuck. I'm losing my mind.
Time to float. Alright, time to float's next. Give me like 60 seconds. I'm gonna put a little more white makeup. This liquid latex thing was a huge mistake.
It's gonna be 60 seconds. Hang on. Hang on, guys.
time to float. We all float down here. Yes, we do. Time to float.
Jesus Christ, bro. I swear to God, this makeup is a fucking nightmare.
It's okay, though.
Okay.
back, hang on. Trying to float.
Tasty, beautiful fear. Tasty, beautiful fear. I can't do this with the teeth in my mouth right now. It's not happening.
Come on, bro.
Time to float.
Fuck, it's so hard. They're so loose. They're so goddamn loose. Jedi.
Sound like Forrest Gump with these dentures, Jedi.
Time to float.
And then, you know, if the makeup deconstructs by Dead by Daylight, whatever, I don't give a fuck. Don't let it go? Okay. Commodore did not like the release of the balloon. We're gonna make sure that doesn't happen again. Otherwise, my ass is having to find a new circus. All right. So should I just leave it here, Commodore, like kind of in the frame? Do you know how badly I wish I had my own makeup artist that could just do this for me? Badly. Oh, you can hear it bounce? Okay.
Time to float. Time to float. We all float down here. Yes, we do.
Don't smile after you say it, okay? Should it be like deadpan? I'm gonna wait till I get this note. Should there be no expression on the face? Like it's just kind of a basic statement of reality. Like this is where you die part. Kind of like that.
Time to float, Tito.
Smile when you say it as you have been, but then go serious. Gotcha, okay.
Time to float.
Again.
Time to float.
Try an evil smile, got it. Tiger, don't eat this. My cat really wants to eat the fucking string. It's too happy. Okay. Basically, don't actually act like a clown at a kid's party is what you're telling me. Okay.
Time to float. Time to float.
Notes, better, worse. Better. Keep those notes coming.
I swear to God, what is this?
Be more evil.
Okay.
Time to float. Time to sleep. Time to float.
That was scary. Nice. There we go.
Yeah, yeah. We scary up in this hole.
Man, I'm not looking forward to fucking editing this. You know how many takes we're going to have to go through? Someone try and remember. I'll just go off of the chat's notes, I guess, as I'm editing. Fuck. It's true. But then also when you do like infinite takes, then you have like a fucking sea of takes to go through and then you lose your mind. But I agree. I agree. You know, Stanley Kubrick made the chick lose her mind in that movie, The Shining, because he made her do over 100 takes being terrified by Jack Nicholson. And so she was actually mentally traumatized and had to go to therapy after the movie. And Stanley Kubrick told everyone on set, down to the guys holding the boom mics, treat this actress like shit all the time. Make her hate being here. Make her really fucking upset. So everyone on set from top to bottom treated her like garbage on purpose the whole time. Anyway, that's a little fun fact. Gotcha, Commodore. Nice. Okay. Well, the makeup is still intact. Note to self, don't use liquid latex.
Going yet? If you lived here, you'd be home by now. Come join the clownet. You'll float down here. We'll float down here.
We all float yes, down here. Do. Yes, we do.
You'll float too.
You'll float too.
You'll float too.
Beep, Richie. Beep, beep, Richie. Beep, beep, Richie.
Hang on. Are we good? Do we need to adjust anything?
Beep, beep, yeah. Beep, beep, Richie. Beep, beep, Richie. Beep, beep, Richie. Beep, beep, Richie.
Crazy too, because I can't control my eyebrows. I'm gonna put a smidge of eyeshadow on my left eye. Okay.
Time to float. Time to float. Time to float. Time to float.
Copy, Commodore, copy. I'm on it. Do it quick before this makeup gets more fucked up. That's a good point, Commodore. Let's get some stills. Let's do a still right here. What are we thinking? Should we do DBD? We've gotten some pretty good shit with the props.
Pop, pop, pop!
Fucking shit.
Pop, pop, pop! Pop, pop, pop! Pennywise, pop! Pop, pop, pop!
Problem is when I emote and make expressions, it like peels it from my skin.
Pop, pop, pop. Pop, pop, pop.
I'm melting, melting.
Hiya, Georgie. Hiya, Georgie. What a nice stream. You want it back? Mine too.
Well, what do you think, guys? Should we start whooping ass? And by whooping ass, I mean suck at Dead by Daylight. Because once I put those headphones in my ear, they're going in. Ain't coming back out. Let's do it. Okay, let's do it. Rest in peace, these teeth.
Rest in peace, these teeth.
We got some quotes, right? There's some usable shit in there with the props, like some of those takes. I'm not going to look back and be like, man, that fucking sucked, bro.
We all float down here. Fuck this shit. Hiya, Bacon. Hiya.
What's up?
Also, to any subs that I missed, thank you so much for the gifted subs. I'm trying not to move my
face. What you doing, son?
Because, you know, My whole head might fall off any minute. I don't know, actually. Anyway.
Hiya. Chill out, Tigra.
Tigra, chill. I'm getting set up, ladies and gentlemen. Hang on. Tigra, this is not a good time. This is not a good time, sir.
Hiya, Engleby. Hiya, Shortwolf.
I'm booting up DBD. May the gods be merciful to me today. I'm also putting these earbuds in my ears. God help me. I'm gonna take the nicest shower tonight. Oh my god. Holy shit. This is our first Pennywise attempt too. This is only our very first try.
Yeah.
Thanks, Evelina. Thanks, Bacon.
Thanks, Swiftly. Penny for your thoughts.
But now you see why we did all the takes in the beginning for like an hour before this costume potentially, you know, falls apart. Thank you, Engleby. I appreciate that. A little left. Copy.
Like that, Georgie? Like that?
Should it be bigger or smaller? Do we like where it's at? I know, I can put the pin on the hoodie. Technically, we did it. I'm allowed to put it on now. Technically, I am allowed to now put the pin on the thing. Woo-wee! All right. The last note that Commodore gave me as killer was don't be a bitch and stop chasing people mid-chase. So,
we ain't gonna be no bitch up in here. We'll get these punk-ass bitches. Hiya. Ooh. It's Uncle Georgie. Hiya, Uncle Georgie. Hiya, Liquid.
All right. I'm running some cheesy ass shit. I haven't played killer in a while. I apologize if I suck.
Let's go get these little fuckers. Time to float. Time to float. We all float down here. Yes, we do.
I don't think that this collar is big enough. I think we need a larger collar. What do you guys think? Actually, wait one sec. Let me make sure all my sounds are topped. I want to make sure the sound's really loud so I can hear these punk-ass bitches running. Commodore's queuing up. Woo, let's go, baby! Let's see if y'all can get in here. And if we get enough, you guys, we can do a custom match if we have enough people eventually. But for now, let's try and just execute some bitches. You want the picture bigger, Evelina? Oh, bigger for the collar, right?
Hiya, Bacon.
Thank you again for that raid.
Thanks for that raid, Bacon.
Real talk, this is so much easier to see out of than Ghostface. Also, real talk, I put in the orange contacts for Pennywise after all the makeup, and it didn't look good. They were kind of too dull. So after I did all that makeup, I took them out and put the mall ones in. It was a ballsy play. It was a fucking Chad Lab move. I thought it might fuck up the makeup, but I thought it was worth it, so I did it. Woo!
Woo! Hiya. Well, without your bow, Bill's gonna kill ya. Parlay? Time to float. We all float down here. Yes, we do.
Thanks, guys, for hanging out. I really appreciate it. Thank you for the subs. You guys, like, gifted a million subs at the beginning when I wasn't even live, so thank you, thank you. I haven't even played Clown, let alone Killer, in a while. This might be a rough entry.
Stay on target.
Tanky.
What's up? Good shit.
What you doing, sir?
We all float down here. Okay. Better actually try and kill some shit. I'm still in just chatting, yeah. Whoops. Looks like I'm an idiot. Alright, I updated it. I hope. Pennywise isn't dead by daylight now. Here I am. Hiya. Oh, my, my, my. The clown. Not yet, Engleby. You'll float, too. We all float down here.
Time to kill some motherfuckers.
Happy Halloween. It's pretty hard to see, I'm not gonna lie. Right, I can't see shit. It's kind of a problem.
Got one.
Time to float. I could see what I was doing. It's really bright. I see you. I can't even see her. Tasty, beautiful fear. I can't see them. It's very confusing. Sure wish I could see anything. That's one. Where are you? I know your secret, your dirty little secret. It's gonna be a no can do for you. I'm gonna drop her right here, actually. I'm gonna kill her right in front of you. Time to float. Childhood trauma. Oh, yeah. Can we get a shout out for Didi Man in small towns? And Poison and anybody else I missed? I'm playing blind, by the way. I can't see shit. Thank you, Smee. Ooh.
Time for a little hide and seek. Where are you? Oh, there you are, Georgie. There you are, Georgie.
Yo, I'm blind, bro. I can't see shit. It's so bright. Anytime you saw me, like, just stop chasing someone, it wasn't on purpose. Oh my god, it's so hard to see.
I can't see shit, Georgie. I'm fucking blind. I'm fucking blind, Georgie. Thanks for that follow. Thanks for those subs. Blind 4K, good. Take it, Georgie. Oh, look, more OP add-ons. Oh, yeah. Hi, Atrocity. Hi, Atrocity. Yeah, Meg gave up. I knew she was double-deeking my ass. I might be blind, but I'm not stupid. Get fucking wrecked, Meg. This is gonna be really tough. I almost want to turn the lights off, but then, you know, that would be a problem. Tasty, beautiful fear. Ah.
You know what else is a knuckleball? Being fucking blind, playing a video game. That's a hell of a knuckleball. A little difficult, huh? Hiya, Georgie. Yeah, Angleby.
Yeah, we marked four of them even though we couldn't see shit. I was listening for them more than I was looking for them. It was confusing.
It's pretty confusing, Georgie. To float. I bet I could cheer him up. Slow game. Where the fuck was that? Hmm.
so hard to see him even when he's in front of me. Fuck this map. Where are you? So dark I can't see. Literally
they can't see anything outside. Literally, she could be there, I wouldn't know. I actually really can't see. Even see where the hooks are. It's kind of annoying. So soon? Sure wish there was a way down there. But I can hear her. Okay, where's there a hook? Oh, there's one. I sure wish my mouse would swing when I swing, you know? And not like a second later. That makes it difficult. Thanks, Trey. Hiya, Trey. Hiya.
You're just in
tasty, beautiful fear. Thanks, Bacon. How the fuck? Okay. I'm tired of being blind, I'll be serious with you. Listen, motherfucker. Thanks, Bacon. I also love bacon. Fat boy. What's my opinion on the entity? I don't give a fuck about the entity. I'm the entity. Hiya, Fails. Thank you, appreciate those cheers. Tasty, beautiful cheers. Okay with me. It's in the middle. He's got a chance. Let's see if he's got enough time. Is he?
Happy Halloween, Ludalicious. Hi. Hi, Ludalicious.
Seven fingers, not bad.
Let's show him the wishing tree, Tito. Fly, blanket, fly.
So how do we watch movies? Why am I talking like Michael Jackson? How do we watch movies on Discord?
I ask questions like Michael now. It's fine, don't worry about it.
Hiya, user. Hiya. Wow. 1,000 bits. Appreciate that, poison.
Thanks, mine too.
I'm seriously blind when I play this. Like, when I ran out into the middle, I knew he was right in front of me. I knew you guys could see him. I could hear him. Could not. But mute a lot. It's just a coordinated watch, share screen, and let everyone join. Wow, really? But wait, can I stream? Well, I guess I could stream the movie, right? Because I'd be offline. And then what, everyone's in the same room? Like, I would drag everyone into the master's chamber? Is that what it would be? That sounds fun, honestly. I might do that tonight. Because I'd like to hang out with the chat.
Yeah. And you're muted, I see. Do I ever unmute you? Or do you stay muted?
A select few have Mystery Science Theater powers, like a couple get to talk. I see.
Thanks for the cheers, Bren. Tasty, beautiful bits.
So Penny looked pretty cool.
Ooh, hype train, choo choo. Chugga 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 choo choo. On the train, fat boy. Oh, thank you, Brad, for those 5 gifted subs. Tasty, beautiful subs.
Thunder! 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 Thundercats!
What's going on?
nice, Evelina. You're the one that told me about it. And then I bought it. And then I thought to myself, ooh, I hope this goes on my head okay, or I'm fucked. Yeah.
I was worried putting it on this morning. I was like, I haven't tried this before. I don't know what the fuck's gonna happen. I just know I'm gonna try and make this work. That was my thought.
Make this shit work no matter what, Call. Because people are gonna be pissed if you don't. Yeah. Thanks for the hype train. Time to be blind. Time to be blind. Time to float. We all float down here. Yes, we do. Thanks, Engleby. Good to see you all. Ooh, it's pretty hard to see. Let's go. Music sure doesn't help. Hiya, witch. Decisive strike. It's a shame. You need to see me. Time to hang. You did the thing. Thanks, Reaper. You son of a bitch. What'd you get me? Say hiya, Georgie, I will. Hiya, Georgie.
Knock.
Happy Halloween. Bitch. Time to get the fat boy. Geist. Appreciate those subs. Tasty, beautiful subs. Yeah. Busy little bees, aren't they? Appreciate that follow, Nero.
didn't really do that. You went for a pumpkin. A pumpkin. Time to float. Appreciate that bacon. Thank you. Today, fat boy. Thank you, Rogelio. I appreciate that. Let me check my phone. Oh, delivery. They're gonna be scared. What'd you send me, Reaper? I'm seriously blind.
Seriously, I can't see shit. It's very hard to see. I can't wait to take all this off and, like, actually play video games. Because this does not qualify as just playing video games.
The red balloon. I'll take it with me, so they know it's me. Hiya. Hiya, Grubhub. What a nice snack. Hiya. Appreciate that. Can someone link my trailer? We all watch the trailer down here. You'll watch too.
Oh, I'm going to talk to them as Penny.
Thank you. Appreciate those cheers. Beautiful, tasty cheers. Appreciate it. Me too.
Me to the food delivery guy.
I bet I could cheer him up. How about a balloon? Do you want a balloon too, delivery guy? Take it, delivery guy. Take it.
Also, I'm wearing pajama bottoms, so it's like Pennywise upper half, lazy guy lower half. Woo! Pennywise in pajamas, baby. Let's go!
tasty, beautiful survivors. Time to float. We all float down here. Yes, we do. Happy Halloween.
Here we go.
Tasty.
Like, no one's seen this costume outside. It's just you guys.
Hiya. Hiya, bug. Time to float. Appreciate that. Hiya, Fox Die.
What's that?
What you doing, sir?
Thank you, Reaper. Oh, yeah. Time to float. Time to farm. Appreciate that, Fox Die. Thank you. Thanks, Engleby. Where are they? Ooh. Thanks, Shumba. Fuck, decisive strike. Where's that bitch? I bet I could cheer Shumba. How about a balloon? Where the fuck did Lori go? There she is. Pretty good, Shumba. You should watch it. There's one. I bet I could cheer her up. There they are. Tasty, beautiful survivors. Where are they? I think you're right. Ooh, there's one. I bet I could cheer him up.
tasty, beautiful books.
Jack-Jack? Appreciate that. There you are, Georgie. There you are, Georgie. Time to float. We all float around here. Yes, we do. Your boat? Bill's gonna kill you.
Thanks, Jack-Jack. I appreciate it. And thank you for those cheers. Hell yeah.
Appreciate that. Thanks, Commodore. Tasty, beautiful cheers. We all cheer down here. Yes, we do.
How long before food? I don't know. Thank you, Lord of Goats. I appreciate it. Ooh, Thai food. Should be getting here in about 30 minutes. Thanks, Pinky.
Thanks, everyone, for hanging out. I really appreciate it. Thanks for being patient with Darth Call. It means a lot. You guys are the best. I dressed up for you guys, for no one else. No one else has seen this outfit but you guys. I haven't even gone outside with it. Fuck that shit.
This one's for the stream. Also, I'm freezing. It's kind of fucking cold in here. I bet I could cheer him up.
Is it your birthday, Evelina? Okay. It's about to be like, damn.
Time to float. Tissue in my nose. Yeah. What's my uptime, by the way? Wow. Not bad. Uh-oh. I think that's the food. I'm gonna have to AFK. It's gonna be here in 15 minutes. Hiya, Narsil. Time to float.
Where's he?
Woo!
Where's he? Where are you, Bill? Bill's gonna kill you. I think I found it. GG, Georgie. Let's see how that food's doing. Should we wait? Let me spruce up my look. Give me a minute. Let's see here. Give me one sec, guys.
Hiya, Georgie. Tasty, beautiful fear. Tasty, beautiful fear. Hiya, Georgie. Yeah. Ooh.
Tiger's eating. He's in the kitchen. I think the food's gonna be here in a minute, so I should probably hang out with you guys. It's gonna be here pretty soon. Also, this is crazy. What we're doing today, it's just fucking nuts. All I can tell you.
Oh yeah, made of scars.
What's that? Good shit. What you doing, son?
Appreciate that follow, cool man. Thank you. Tasty, beautiful fear.
Maybe with the teeth in? Should we try that with the teeth in? Let's give it a shot.
Tasty, beautiful fear. Tasty, beautiful fear. I can't, it's falling out of my mouth.
Whatever, we tried, right? Thanks, Made of Scars. That means a lot. We're the faceless man, so we try to bring it, you know? We try to be whoever we're being in the moment. Let me switch to just chatting and get ready for food pickup instead of abandoning a game midway through. Thank you for that raid. Have I done Pinhead? No, I haven't.
You opened the box and I came, and it was great.
You like that joke, Evelina? I'll be here all week.
It was a joke.
You think you've seen my mall before? Well, cool man, if you haven't, just go to YouTube and check out Darth Call. You'll definitely find it there.
Darth Maul. I am Maul. Well, technically not, actually.
Which Joker, though? Hey, thank you, Freeloader, for those 5 gifted subs. Holy shit.
Thunder! Thunder!
Thank you so much.
Thunder! Thunder death! Ha!
Thank you so much, Freeloader. I bow to you.
Oh, the IGN interview, yeah. That's a good one. Ooh, thanks for that follow. Appreciate it. Heath Ledger, huh? Nice.
Reaper, you're a son of a bitch making me go outside like this, by the way. I won't forget this injustice that you've caused me. I won't forget this crap, Reaper. I'm gonna eat that delicious food in a very bitter fashion, let me tell you. No, Tiger was on camera. He was like licking my face. He loves it. Tiger doesn't give a shit what I look like. Maul, Jack Sparrow, Undead, Pennywise. Hi, Tiger. You wanna say hi, Mew Mew? Oh, come on over here, you little golden son of a bitch.
Hiya, kitty. What a nice cat. Do you want it back? Hiya, kitty. Hiya, kitty.
Tigra, say hi. Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. Tiger ASMR, activate. No, don't lick my face. Stop.
Don't lick my face. Look over here.
All hail, Tigra. Lord of the Sith.
He's always chill like this.
Are you having a good Halloween, Mew Mew? Mew Mew. Oh my good boy. Time to float.
That's true, Reaper, that's true. It could be July. And that would be worse. Hey, so I get to put the pin on my hoodie. What's up? Would you guys agree I get to put the pin on the hoodie now? Have I earned it? Did I earn the pin? I fucking hope so. I really want to put that shit on the fucking sweater so bad. Thank you. If I could do this again, which we will, man, I wish I had a makeup artist, like someone to do it for me. You know, I mean, considering we did this by ourselves, not bad, not bad. I have zero training in makeup, so not bad, not bad. But like, it would be sweet to just sit in the makeup chair and let someone do it for me, all that jazz. Thanks, Bacon. Thanks, guys. Hell yeah.
Not bad, not bad.
I mean, look at this. This is, you know, things got sloppy, things got sweaty. I had to redo it like 10 times. I kept melting midstream. It was difficult. It was difficult. But you're happy with it, though, chat? Like, you're like, okay, I got my money's worth. Like, that was legit, Pennywise. You don't feel ripped off, at least, I hope. Because that would be unfortunate. Also, no refunds.
Yeah. Is that food? No, it's me.
It's me. Why are you fucking getting me excited about delivery guys by texting me? Come on. Smee's house is too scary. Kids aren't even going over there. He just texted me that. I'm going to ask him to put a picture. Put a pic in the Discord. That's a good point, Brad. You make a good point there.
Oh my god, yas, Becky. It's so fucking scary. Yas, queen. Yas. Yoth Queen, Yoth. Yoth.
Yoth Queen. Is it weird seeing Pennywise with a
Valley girl accent. Oh my god, like Beverly, I'm like so fucking cute right now. I think I'm gonna fucking take a selfie and then maybe I'll delete it later, but then I'll probably post it and get a bunch of likes and fucking ask all these people to fucking compliment how pretty I am, even though I am pretending like that's not why I'm posting the selfie. I'm really gonna post it because I'm pretending like, you know, like it's for like selfless reasons, but it's just to like fucking stroke my own ego and fucking jerk me off. Yas, yas queen, selfies queen, yas, yas, yes. Fishing for compliments. Yas, queen. Yas.
You know it's true. It's like all fucking social media. That's right. I'm letting it rip. I don't give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck, Georgie. I don't give a fuck, Georgie. Tasty, beautiful selfies. We all sub down here. Yes, we do. You'll sub too. You'll sub too.
Aiming on, it's such a fucking cute top. That is so fucking cute. Yas, buy fucking subs for me. Yas, thank you, Commodore. Yas, queen.
Thunder. Shout everybody out. I haven't been Thunder. Shouting out anyone.
Thunder.
I've just been worried about Thunder that.
Cats.
I'm assuming my mom's in chat.
Thank you. I think my food's almost here. Ooh.
Let's see. Yep.
Oh, I bet I could cheer him up. How about a balloon?
Thank you so much, Commodore. I'm gonna go grab a balloon and bring it with me outside because I'm fucking insane.
Ooh, thank you, Phil. Brad, five more.
Thunder! 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 Thunder!
Outside? I'll be right there.
You know she's fucking scared now. Woohoo, lad! Fucking answering phones in character, let's go!
Niagara, don't fuck anything up. I'll be right back. I have to go outside, okay?
I'm gonna give her a balloon, straight up. I'm giving her this balloon, guys.
I'm gonna give her a balloon. How about a balloon? Where's my fucking shoes?
Guys, I can't imagine why, but she didn't want the balloon. Why wouldn't she want this? I don't understand. Thanks, Reaper, for the dinner. Holy shit.
Thanks, Reaper. Tasty, beautiful fear.
Okay, so let me give you the play-by-play. I shuffle out into the hall, and there's a couple of people by the elevator. It's just like you hoped. So, they were like, holy shit, you scared the fuck out of me. And then I got closer, and I asked if it was okay if I went in the elevator with them, because, you know, it's understandable if they're like, don't fucking come in here. So, you know, I gave them the option. They let me go in. And she was like, wow, did you do that yourself? And I was like, yeah. And then she was like, that's really good. And I was like, thanks. Hi, Tigra. And then delivery chick did not want the balloon, okay? But she did like what I did. She thought it was really cool. She said my costume looked great. So that's the play-by-play.
Thanks for that follow, Lord of Goats. Appreciate that.
So yeah. So guys, we can do like Discord watches, right? I would like to watch movies with you guys on Discord if I could, which I'm pretty sure I can, because, you know, we can. Man, I'm pretty tired. I've been up since 7 doing Pennywise shit.
Hiya, Jerry. Hiya, Jerry. Hiya.
People do Discord watches all the time. Hell yeah. It was good. It was good. It was good. It was a good stream. It was a good Halloween. I think we did it. Now I'm just kind of hanging with the crew.
Tasty, beautiful fear.
Haha, thanks, Bacon. You like it? Alright, who's your favorite character we do then? Jack Sparrow, Pennywise, or Darth Maul? Break it down for me, guys. Which one do you like most? Darth Maul? Pennywise?
Jack Sparrow. You know what I mean, mate. Appreciate that follow. Thank you for what's to come. Thank you, mate. Thank you. It's very kind.
Maul for sure. Fuck yeah, Sith Devil. Yeah! Woo! Wow, Captain Jack, impressive. Pennywise. Thanks, Deadwalk. Maul is the classic, I agree.
Tough call.
If only I could make my eye lazy. No worries, what's to come? What's up?
Maul, my lord.
MJ Myers, we're doing that. I'm gonna extend Halloween for a week, because this took a lot of prep. So I would like to do a Michael Myers MJ stream this week, at the very least. Also some Ghostface, maybe some other stuff. You know. Jason, yeah, that's a good one too. That's an easy one. I like Jason because it's easy and looks really cool. Savage is rare, yeah. I'm pretty sure it's really good already, Pro Gamer. Yeah, we don't need to say things like that, actually. Not a constructive thing to say in chat at all. But yeah, what a fucking stream, guys. What a fucking stream. Kind of hungry.
Need food. Tasty, beautiful delivery food.
It's been really good.
How's yours, guys, this Halloween? Would you say it's been pretty good? Are you guys doing anything fun at the end of the night?
Wow.
My pixel? Yeah. I would be interested in that, but it's a whole other thing I gotta figure out, you know? But I like to stream just for my chat and give them cool shit, because my chat deserves it. Sorry, it's hard for me to read because it's hard to see. I've been half blind this whole stream. It's been tough. Nice bonfire, hell yeah, hell yeah. Yeah, that or like a maybe a watch movie night tonight too. We'll see. We'll see. I think it's the contacts with the lights, which is weird because when I'm mall, I don't struggle. But dude, with, I don't know, maybe it's Dead by Daylight. But yeah, no pixel. I mean, I wish I could send them my stuff and they could see it and be like, hey, we'll invite you. That would be cool. Damn! $50 from of what's to come. Holy shit, thank you.
Woo!
It's a cowabunga.
Unbelievable!
Big ones. Half a fucking Benji. Let's go.
This is good shit.
Woo! Damn, thank you so much. I'm gonna hit all the buttons.
Thunder! 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 Unbelievable!
Thank you, what's to come. Have a great Halloween. Jeez. I bow. We all bow to you collectively. Coif. Okay, I will look into it, because I would like to do some NoPixel, and I actually did just download GTA 5 like a month ago. It's on my PC, so I could do it.
I could do it, Georgie.
Legendary, can you message me? Just I know Bacon did the same, but just message me some basic info on that, because I'm gonna forget everything by the time I'm not live anymore. Did your 30 subs or what, Brad? So far, the last thing that happened was 2 minutes ago. Oh, way earlier. Yes, I didn't even see it. Holy shit! Thank you, Fates. God damn, let me scroll through this. So Dawson, I have barely looked at the chat. It's been hard, I'm Pennywise, give me a break. But, have a good night, Godzilla. Dawson gifted 30 subs, Smee gifted 10, Freeloader gifted 10, there was a bunch of others. Tons of bits, 31 big ones from Fates, thank you so much, Fates. A shitload of bits, 1,000 bits from Bread, 100 bits from Bread, 100 bits from Bacon. Shitloads of subs. It's hard to keep up. Let me see. Uh, 300 more bits from Commodore. Fates, 300 bits from Commodore. Wow, thank you, Commodore. Commodore! Commodore! That's how he says it in the movie. Poisonheart with 1,000 bits. Bacon with 100. Brad with 100. Brad with 100. M. Cherokee with 100. And another 100, Commodore with 100, 50 big ones from what's to come, and a lot of follows and subs. Thank you, guys. Commodore! I was just thanking you for all the bits, Commodore, and everything else you dropped in there. Commodore! Have a good one of what's to come. Thank you so much again. I believe it or not, I don't even think somebody even has even done a Jack Sparrow character yet. If you do one like that, you might be the first, but there's a pirate character. Yeah, I mean,
I do multiple Jack Sparrows. I do a live and undead Jack, if you check my YouTube. I've got a whole trailer, actually. Would you like to watch it? You tell me.
Who's your favorite Sith Lord, Grogu? It's me.
Luke, an undead monkey.
Oh yeah, Pennywise.
So there is a curse.
I can't
That's
wait
interesting. When you marooned me on that godforsaken spit of land, you forgot one very important thing, mate.
What's up, Kamikaze? Thank you.
Greetings. I'm Lieutenant Commander Data.
I see. The Padawan needs one last lesson.
Bake. Weekly.
I'm Captain Jack Sparrow. Sally, but you have heard of me. You think this wise boy? Crossing blades with a pirate? I'm Boba Fett, and this is my ship, the Slave One.
I am Darth Revan, the one true lord of the Sith. Weapons are a part of my religion.
Because I'm Batman.
What's your favorite scary movie?
I'm gonna gut you like a fish.
Why come to this place? Not simply to hide. Oh, you have a purpose here. Perhaps you are protecting something? No. Protecting someone. I appreciate that follow, mate. Thank you.
So there's that. We're gonna add this into that. Movie coming out when? I know, right? Some point. At some point. Haha, thanks, Pockets. I appreciate it. We did a bunch of games as Penny. Yeah, Commodore had a pretty badass Jedi outfit, too, for Halloween. Commodore, coming in hot with the Qui-Gon outfit. Thanks, Engleby. Did I do a voice? Fuck yeah.
Hiya, Pockets. Hiya, Pockets. We all float down here. Yes, we do. Time to float. Hiya, Georgie. Hiya.
Well, they have Sam Witwer, Sith Devil. They're never going to hire me when they've got motherfucking Sam Witwer on the Rolodex, you know?
I don't blame them, to be honest. Beep, beep, Richie. Beep, beep, Richie.
I did do it earlier, Reaper. We have that on tape.
Beep, beep.
Oxygen now. Anyway, the Darth Revan. Oh yeah, isn't that cool? I cut his eye out so you could see it, because why not? Thanks, Reaper. Thank you. I think I need to eat something. That's what I think.
I need to eat something, Georgie. Hiya, Georgie. What a nice boat.
All right, guys, I think I'm going to call it there, no pun intended, and get some food and take all this off. And maybe we'll watch a movie tonight in the Discord. I'm going to figure out how to do that if you guys are down. You know? And thanks for being patient and waiting for the stream. I know you guys were waiting a long time this October. And we're going to do some more characters. We're going to keep Halloween going for a bit, so don't worry about that. Don't you worry about that. Yeah. You guys are the best. I salute all of you. Thank you for all the support. Thank you for the subs. Thank you for the bits. Thank you for the donations. But most importantly, truly, thanks for hanging out in the stream and spending time with me on Halloween. It means a lot, a lot, a lot, a lot. I'm going to give you a you guys give me motivation to keep doing stuff, so I really appreciate it. Now we're going to go say hi to a streamer who I know. His name is Jay. I want you guys to all say hello to him and tell him that he will float too. And put some Pennywise emotes in his chat. Why not? We're going to go say hi. Guys, I bow to you. You're the reason why the stream exists. You're the reason why this happened. I bow to you guys, all right? I'll see you guys on the Discord. Let's watch a movie tonight, all right? Go say hi. Go say hi.